I did sufficiently well in high school, but not great. I did much better in engineering at U of T. After graduation, I had even a decade or more in different places in different roles, but I came back to U of T because it's home. I'm Dave Sinton. I'm a professor in mechanical and industrial engineering here at University of Toronto, and I work in energy, and my specialty field is fluids. We're inside my group's research lab in mechanical and industrial engineering. I work in energy, and specifically in how we can use renewable energy to convert CO2 into useful products. It's really one of the big changes in the energy system over the last decade is the abundance of renewable energy that's coming on stream, and it's all electrical. So how can we use that to solve some of our problems from the decades past and the current energy system, which is very CO2 intensive? My father was a technician, a metallurgical technician. And he really encouraged me to become an engineer, and for him that was going, you know, all the way. Because as a technician, he could have great ideas, and he did, but he couldn't, you know, sign off on them. He couldn't take them all the way. He had to find someone, an engineer or manager within the network to bring those forward. So he was passionate that I find a way to be able to bring my ideas forward myself, and being an engineer enabled that. Oh, this is a micrometer that my dad gave me. So these micrometers are for measuring small distances. It's a beautiful kind of device. It's all mechanical, and of course it represents precision and engineering. And yeah, I would have been 10 or so. My early days of being a TA, I got some teaching feedback. And they were anonymous comments, of course. And one said, David Sinton did his best. So kind of beautifully ambiguous. And but at the same time, good enough, right? Because it was my best, so fair enough, yeah. The fact that it is such a community is great. I think sometimes as a professor, I can overestimate my value to the students. A lot of the value they get here is not from the person at the front of the class, but the person that's sitting beside them, and the deep relationships that they're forming that will shape their professional lives. So that's a big deal. The community is great, and then I just love U of T.